Riemsdyk drops it off. Here's Yandel, a shot, and that one glances off iron, I think, eventually. And Slayman again was screened. DeBoer, one hands it up the wall to Carson. Corn gloves are off. And we've got the fight here as John Moore has dropped him as Desnoyers. Elliot Desnoyers ends up on top. Oh, your first NHL action. Why don't you drop the gloves? Certainly making his presence felt in whatever way he can.
He is a fun character, isn't he? A good job by Desnoyers jumping in there, dropping his gloves, and doing a nice job against the big, strong guy in John Moore. Involved more than others, and Desnoyers looks like he's one of those players, very noticeable in period number one. Nice interview after the period, and here he is going after John Moore. Contact there, linesman's upset because he gets cracked along the way. Moore with a cross check there. Look at the linesman's reaction, yelling at him. That's awesome. He's got everybody's attention, and then Moore and Desnoyers come together again in front of the net, and John Moore took exception to some of his aggressiveness, and they drop the gloves and have a spirited little fight there. Guy's got some moxie, doesn't he? And John Moore is not known for his fighting, but he's a big, strong guy. He's built. You can see that punch there just misses.
Moore is listed at 6'2", 210. Desnoyers.